A cabinet subcommittee was constituted on 26-6-2019 by GOT number 1411 GA Cabinet 1 Department to review major policies, projects and key administrative decisions by the government since bifurcation of AP on June 2, 2014. According to the cabinet subcommittee, even before the formal announcement regarding the location of the capital at Amaravati was made, it appears large-scale insider trading was done, resulting in certain individuals and associations acquiring huge extent of land property, speculative purposes, leading to legitimate conclusion that large-scale insider trading was done and official secrets were leaked out by responsible persons occupying positions of trust and responsibility. The cabinet subcommittee identified an extent of 4,070 acres and mentioned that some more extent would be identified if a detailed investigation is carried out. The House therefore resolves the request the government to conduct an immediate and detailed inquiry by entrusting it to an appropriate agency and inquire into the whole FI and direct the government to initiate effective steps to punish the guilt as per the law and in the public interest.